Well, Uncle John, you know, I've been looking forward to your being with us tonight because, well, quite frankly, I need some advice about my songwriting.
Well, what's the problem, Steve?
My songwriting? No, really, it's the lack of new subject matter for songs, Johnny. It seems that everything has been covered.
Well, I have that same trouble. What I do is I try to approach the subject differently.
Oh?
After all, there have been a lot of hit songs written about the same subject.
Well, I guess so. Why don't we give that theory a test right here now? I'll tell you what. I'll sing a hit song somebody else wrote, and you see if you've written one based on the same subject.
You mean I can only sing the songs I've written?
Yeah, that's right.
But I'd rather sing songs by Cole Porter or Berlin or Rodgers and Hammerstein.
Yeah, what about your songs?
Well, let the good singers do those.
Oh, no. Anyway, in this experiment, you have to do your own tunes, and I'll sing the tunes written by everybody else, all right?
Sure, the good ones he grabs for himself.
No. That'd be much too modest. So here we go. Every time I sing a song by another composer, you have to sing one of yours based on the same subject, all right?
Okay.
We'll start with a weather song by Gershwin.
All right.
A foggy day in London town. Well, it had me low and it had me down.
I got it.
I'm gonna love you like nobody's loved you, come rain or come shine. High as a mountain and deep as a river, come rain or come shine.
There you are. Two completely different songs written about the same subject, weather.
I see. Or how about this one?
Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. This will be my shining hour. Calm and happy and bright. Well, M is for the million things she gave me.
You got one like
that's
that?
That's an easy one. My mama done told me when I was a man. My mama done told me, son.
So far, so good, but I'll stick you yet. How about,
yes, we have no bananas.
What's the subject here?
Well, the subject is fruit.
Fruit?
Yeah,
I got it.
Tangerine, she is always plain. With her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame.
Well, that's stretching it a little bit there, but I'll let it go for now since you're a guest. Let me see, how about this one?
Hey, now, love me, leave me, and let me be lonely. You go feeling me, but I love you only.
It's all yours. You got something there?
Subject is love, right?
Oh, no, that'd be a snap. That'd be much too easy. The subject is leave.
Leave?
Yeah.
You're rubbing it in. Get out of town? No. Let's take a boat to Bermuda? Oh, that's not mine either. I have it. Subject is leave, right?
Leave.
The autumn leaves drifts by my window. The autumn leaves come and go.
Oh, that's pretty sneaky, John.
Steve, you're the one who picked this subject.
All right, I'm going to throw them at you now. Fast and furious.
Okay,
all set?
I think I'm ready.
Here's one by Carolyn Lee and Cy Coleman.
On the top. Those fingers in my hair. That shy come hither stare. That strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft. That old black magic has me in its spell.
Oh, yeah.
That old black magic that you weave so well.
I'm gonna get you yet. Let me see. How about this one?
The stars are gonna twinkle and shine. It's gonna happen this evening. About 8:45.
Time.
It's 2:45.
Oh, yeah.
No one in the place except you and me.
Now we'll try a lazy song by Hoagy Carmichael.
Okay. Up the lazy river by the old mill run.
Here's another one by Hoagy Carmichael.
Lazy bones sleeping in the sun.
I'll stick it out.
All right.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Now, you never wrote a fire song.
On behalf of the visiting fireman. Let's have a smile on me.
All right. I'm going to go back to Cole Porter now and see if I can stick you here.
All right.
Hey, you're the top. You're the Coliseum.
You ever cover that area?
Not that well, but you're just too marvelous,
oh, yeah.
Too marvelous for words.
Well, pardon me, boy. Is this a Chattanooga choo-choo?
No, sir. It's that Chattanooga and a Santa
Fe. I'm going to get you on temperature now, a temperature song. You know what it is?
And it's too darn hot. Yeah, it's too darn hot.
Let's make it in the cool, cool, cool of the evening. Tell him I'll be there.
Let's see, tell him, talking. We'll do a talking song like this.
All right.
In
in Spain they say, see, see.
You got an accent, accentuate the positive.
All right, geography.
New York, New York, it's a wonderful town.
Hooray for Hollywood.
Did you write that?
Yes, that's
fun. Getting old. Something by Harold Arnold. I'll stop you with this.
You got me in between the devil and the deep blue sea. You got a double song,
baby. We meet and the devil sing.
I fell in love with you first time I looked into them, their eyes.
A jeepers creepers, where'd you get those peepers?
Night and day,
day in, day out.
This'll stick you, get this. Flamingo,
skylark,
for me.
Well, how about Laura?
This'll get you. Well, digga digga doo digga doo doo.
Now, hold it.
Digga digga doo digga doo. What's the matter?
Digga digga doo digga doo doo.
Well, I was desperate. I had to top you with something. You were matching me one all the way down.
Yeah, digga digga doo. Let's face it, Steve. When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me,
what has to happen?
Why, you can bet as sure as you live.
What?
Something's got to give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours warms an old inflammable heart such as mine, now don't say no, because I insist. Somehow, somewhere, someone's gonna be kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates might have in store from their vast, mysterious sky. I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? If we fight with all of our might, the chances are some heavenly stars.